Finally, right? Okay. It's only been a month. Come on. So, the side missions are starting to pile up a little bit. So we're going to get a few of these done. Also, we have unlocked rockets, finally. So we're going to try to unlock all of the rockets for both good and evil Cole. Starting with this one, this particular stunt, which is Deadeye, which is just nailing a guy completely and directly with a rocket. Got to do that 3 times. We get the sticky rockets. Unfortunately, couldn't get all those guys. But hey, 2 out of 3. Sure, we'll find just one more guy somewhere. So let's do this good mission real quick.
Yeah. Those ICE soldiers are launching raids from a base camp near here. Let's go.
Let's just get the ice grenade real quick. I'll pass it. Oh. There we go. I'm sure it's a fine idea to use ice on the ice guys. This is going to be just fine. Let's just try. Quo! You messed up my stunt. Gotta hit one more man with a rocket.
It's in position.
It's a good thing we're fighting ice guys, though, because another stunt we need to do is we need to hit flying enemies. And since dudes will be floating around a lot, that's going to be pretty easy to do. Oh, this is my rooftop. I got dibs. Look, I didn't need to actually say dibs. I got electric powers. Those are my dibs. Oh, he evaded. Well, now he's dead. He didn't evade all that water. Oh, that was... Oh. Yeah, you see, even when that guy was just kind of standing there, it still counted as hitting him when he was flying, because he left the ground for a second. And that's all it takes. It's a very easy stunt to complete for a pretty... odd rocket. It's a little hard to use effectively sometimes, but sometimes it's not. Sometimes it works out just fine. All right, Quo, let me shoot a man, please. This one's mine. Oh. Also, these guys right here are a perfect place to get the hit flying enemy stunts and also the Deadeye stunts. Because technically, they're off the ground. I mean, they're on the towers of ice, but that doesn't actually count. So if you just hit them at all, it can very easily count as hitting flying enemies. It shouldn't work, right? But it does. I don't know. Right, that guy isn't flying, but it counted. There, we got 2 rockets now. Don't really have the experience for him just yet. But that's okay. So we want to stay up here on this rooftop for a while, because there are... What? Okay. Because there are men down here. The ones that like to charge at you with their shotguns and kill you. There's a couple of those guys, so it's good to pick them off before you get down here. Or before you're violently thrown down here by a shield freaking out. I was going to come down here anyway, so whatever. Yep. We do have a crusher. These goofy-ass arms. But that's okay. Rockets make fighting big dudes like crushers pretty easy, as you would probably expect. Rockets are very nice. Oh, no, no. No, we'll have none of that. No, quit it. I don't want any hugs today. I like how his weakness is just being above him. He can't do anything. Aw. I'd feel bad if he wasn't trying to murder me. Yeah, this is just getting janky. You need to end this. Did he get himself stuck? Aww. Aw, that poor dumbass got himself stuck. So sticky rockets are pretty good. They're basically homing rockets. Also the redirect rocket, which you can change where it's going by shooting a man after you launch the rocket. But we have an evil mission to do before we can get any of that. And evil Cole's got some fun rockets to unlock too.
The Ice Gang think they're strong enough to take over. Let's go remind them who owns this town.
Oh hey, it's basically the same mission. Hey, I can't fly, alright? Don't fly shame, Nyx. That's not nice. You might trigger me. Oh, oh. Let's not do those jokes. So, Evil Cole, gotta get some Deadeye stunts with him too, cause... Oh, this man is dodging. Cause he has that same rocket. Fortunately, the Nightmare Blast makes getting these stunts a little easy. So does having Nyx be here, but, you know. I gotta just kill this guy. He has a rocket. That makes him dangerous. There is a gentleman in a tower. Well, just scythe bolt him. This is going really well. I gotta play weird. I gotta get these Deadeye stunts. I need to get these rockets unlocked because they're really good. Yeah, the hit flying enemy was one of the good rocket powers. Oh, almost. Okay, there we go. Oh, wait a minute. He didn't think that through at all. And again, it does look like the Icemen are wearing what could be some kind of rubber suits. But still, being in water, not a great call. Not a good idea for you either, Nyx. Alright, here we go. There we are. So this fight is kind of hard. Oh, Nyx can also catch these guys with this power. It's really, really, really useful, actually. I really wish there was a way to actually tell Nyx to use that power. Because it just holds those guys in place. It makes them really easy to deal with. Of course they're immune to this, though. Oh, oh no.
McCray! Torture man!
Well, that's that. There's more guys, but they aren't part of the mission. They were just hanging around. Got that sticky rocket for Evil Cole, too. Cannot wait to buy that one, because it's pretty great. No. I think you need to go on timeout, mister. There. So, let's do this mission next. It's one of these again.
I saw one of those ice freaks sneaking around. You could track them to their base and just kick them all.
But kick them where? I need more instructions. You can't just say kick them. Kick them in the ass? Kick them in the dick? I mean, come on, you gotta be more specific. Yeah, I can do that too, pal. I can do it better than you. Huh? So this mission should segue into a second mission. It should. I might not, but it probably will. There's a very good chance one of the men involved in this mission will have a hidden package mission. Are we there yet? Come on. Come on, Iceman. Go faster than this. Here we go. Oh, no. No, no. You go away. No, no. Go away. Quit it. I'm allergic to shotguns. I'll break out in hives and get a rash if you shoot me with one. Please. It's very uncomfortable, all right? Now, why would you put a tower there? That's just silly. I love how useless these guys are if you get them on the ground. Look at that. It works with good and evil coal, too. It's just great. Up. There we go. Now, one of these guys might have that hidden package. Ah, there we go. Our third and final ionic charge. There it is.
Hey, what's this?
It's a completely blurry, unrecognizable photo. Hey, that photo was clearly not in widescreen. This is inconsistent. What? That was a little weird. So the package is not that hard to find, actually. I mean, they usually aren't that hard to find. But this one in particular... You really want to follow me around? There's puddles everywhere. It's not a very good idea. That looks promising. Oh, Cole, please, there. Be a little awkward getting down when there's railings right next to each other like that. It was in one of these trains, not this one. Let's not get those guys' attention right now. You were just here for a little package. They don't need to know about that. This is a stealth mission. Alright. Buttery smooth transition. So there's another mission nearby. Let's just zip over there real quick.
Ah! Damn militia disabled another substation. Come on, man, let's get you charged up. Bring that bad boy back online.
This is a pretty good overcharge. I mean, I like all the overcharges, but this one is pretty nice, I think. I'm sure that whatever's happening with those rockets, it's not really something I need to worry about. So of course, overcharge can be a little trickier here, because there's water all over the place.
Thank you.
So another mission nearby, but we have to unlock Evil Cole's tripwire rocket. Gotta get a rocket party stunt, so we just gotta find three guys and blow them up. Well, here's some men. There we go. So the tripwire rocket is pretty deep. It's a lot harder for guys to dodge it, which is very handy.
Ice Freaks and Militia are locking horns, but we're the ones who suffer. We can't take it anymore.
So let's unlock another power with this mission. This one's not a rocket, though. This is actually a grenade. We gotta get precise headshots. And since all these guys are focusing on each other and not Cole, this is a good opportunity to do that. And this grenade is really, really nice, too. Once these guys on the pillars are pretty good choices for dudes to do with this with. Oh, he's in it. Okay. But let's try to take guys like this one out. I would rather not deal with the minigun man when I go down there. And there are a couple spots to recharge from, too. Let's just... Oh. I shouldn't have shot him first. Oh, he's had a buddy. Okay. No, don't shoot at me. There's other guys. They're way more dangerous than the electric man. Up, just one more. There we go. So this grenade is great. You can probably guess why it's great. I mean, look at it. Now let's get to work. Only a few guys left. That went well. Oh no! I'm just gonna go over here for a second. I have some very important superhero business to attend to. Who shot that rocket? That was rude. It was you, wasn't it? You get extra shocked for that. Well, where'd he disappear to? I'm gonna get you, just give me a minute. Men are hardy. God. Where is he hiding? Oh, there he is. Hey, get out from there. You could fall. We wouldn't want that. No, sir. You see, you could fall just like that. Wasn't that unfun? You don't get to live. That was a no crosshair precise shot. Yeah. I'd love to get the sticky rocket right now, but you can't. You can't get it until you get the redirect rocket. And the sticky rocket's way better, but whatever. It's a homing rocket. That's very good. We gotta get the redirect rocket first, so let's try that out. I'm really not very good at using it, though. You can just shoot the rocket wherever, and then you hit a man, and then it'll go and get him. But it'll try and get him. It's not perfect. But the rocket will try real hard. But if there's stuff in the way, it usually won't work. A for effort, though. Alright, there's another mission down there. Let's just go get that done.
Those ice people stole our medicine. Can you get it back?
So there's lots of ice guys to fight in this mission. Some of which may have rockets. Maybe. Might be some rocket men around here somewhere. But I'm not really sure about... Uh-oh. So, let's try to be a little bit sneaky and try to find that rocket man. Deal with him first. Oh no. Oh, friendly fire. I think he got one of his own guys there, at least a little. I mean, it's a rocket. He had to catch something in that blow up. You can just quit doing that right now. Just knock that off, mister. So those dudes on the ice tower is going to be kind of annoying. They don't really do a lot of damage with their little beams, but they do push you backwards when they use them. And in combination with other men shooting machine guns or rockets or throwing grenades or doing other things, that can get problematic. Hey, you, come here. No, stop. Stop it. I can appreciate you're trying to cool down, but it's not that hot. It's not necessary. Completely necessary, that was right there. Look, I got infinite electricity right now. I may as well use it. To shoot a man in the dick. Okay. Well, there's a few more camps around here. That man is just jumping around. If I could jump like that, I would never walk ever again. So you may notice there's a bit of a theme with some of Evil Cole's powers being, you know, wide. I mean, there's two whole powers that are wide now. That's a theme, right? Two? It's more than one. It means it's recurring. You did not make good decisions in your life. I got this. See? Huh? Yeah. Okay, there we go. Oh! It's happening again. What is it about Evil Cole? It just causes things to spin. That is just bizarre. I really hope that every time I play as Evil Cole, something spins. I want the things to get bigger. Like, I want a car to spin next time or something. Or a man. I want a man to just be spinning super fast on the ground. But one day, it'll be Cole himself who spins. And then what will the world do? Is the world even ready for that? Oh, hey. A little too close there, mister. My personal space. God. These Icemen are rude. Hey! Rocket is in my personal space now. That barrel is not very good cover. So this package, it's up here. Got some more friends first. But these are militiamen. What great cover. This broken-ass brick wall. Hey, it worked, didn't it? So there you go. Oh no, an ambush! Oh, I fixed it. It's okay. I thought he completely missed and was gonna go right off that building, but he planned ahead. He died anyways, but still. It wasn't from the fall. They're getting super serious now. Oh, but I won. Hey, that could have been another... saying that could have been another ambush. Didn't want to take any chances. This ice tower is in the way. Cole will not stop dancing. Maybe this was an ambush after all, but just to... slightly inconvenience Cole instead of killing him. That's a lot of Icemen. I'm just gonna go this way. That's not really my problem. I'm just here for these glowing medical packages, and I got them all. And that's the end of the mission. Don't have to fight these men, just gotta get back.
You've helped a lot of people. Anytime you get hurt, we'll take good care of you.
Really? Say. You don't have to be afraid of evil, Cole. You're really dirty, man. You know, you should step into that water, because you could clean your dirty clothes off. Because you're a medical person. You have to be clean. Oh no. I was just trying to help him. Oh well. This mission next. With this mission, we'll have pretty much most of this part of the city. More than enough, I think, for now. And this mission also is pretty easy. Also, lots of guys in threes over here. This is a good spot to get that stunt done. Because they probably won't see you. At least not right away. Hold on, let's heal some people first.
Some of them Icemen were spying on us. We gotta catch them before they report back.
So we just gotta kill these three Icemen, but I think they have less health than normal Icemen do, because they die really fast. Want to be a little careful with explosions, though, because we can blow up these tracks. He's down already, look at that. Oh, hi. And there he goes, just about. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these guys have way less health than they should normally have. Because it's over already. Okay, gigawatt drain. Not gonna get that right away. Got a lot of powers to buy, actually, but I want to get Sticky Rocket. That's priority one. So did a bunch of side missions. We got a weird chunk of territory here. The next time, we'll do a real mission. How about that? See you then. Take care.